So hi guys, Abdullah Gabier. So this is my very first vlog for that matter, and I want to use this opportunity to just establish what exactly I want to unpack, what ideas exactly I want to really bring across, and then also perhaps just detail where, or rather the history and background surrounding where I come from relative to fitness training, etc. So, like I said, my name's Abdullah Gabier, residing in Cape Town, South Africa. And by qualification and profession, I'm a physiotherapist. Qualified a good couple of years ago and always had an interest in the physical, or rather the fitness side of things. So even going into my studies, the interest was always sport, etc. And my basis for that was I had also always partook in sport, rugby per se, and then from there I was always in the gym, right? But never had the interest in bodybuilding, bodysculpting, aesthetics, etc. Thereafter, I had a major knee injury, had an ACL, ACL tear. Subsequently, obviously, I had two surgeries, for which I'm actually recovering and rehabilitating at this point in time as well. I had my last surgery, which was the second one, in February 2017. It's now September 2017. And doing well, by the way. Point was that I was always interested in training. Later on, of course, I started focusing a lot more on bodybuilding by virtue of interests that arose through the friends that I kept, and also guys that had completed, or rather stopped, playing sport altogether. So what had happened was my interest was heightened through that, and also I couldn't play rugby anymore. And obviously my background in physiotherapy, understanding how the body works, working with individuals basically the conditions dictate that I use my mind relative to fixing incorrect movement, incorrect, or rather impairment relative to that. It just made sense in my mind that why not optimize myself by virtue of my functionality, but also in terms of the way I present myself physically and aesthetically. And that is exactly where it arose, or rather stemmed from. What, however, was a limiting factor in that process was that, unfortunately, yet I think fortunately, we tend to go based on what our bros, our friends, those who look at, you know, as if they've achieved the optimization of their bodies, we tend to go based on what their experiences was. And I think that was a major flaw, because simply put, I mean, logic dictates that every single person's never going to be exactly the same relative to how their body is made up, how the body is going to take certain resistances to their muscles, to their joints, to, you know, their body altogether, and also what the end product is going to be. Certainly put, not every single person, not every person's goal is going to be the exact same either. I mean, a simple example would be a runner, long distance runner versus a sprinter. Certainly their body makeup is definitely not going to be the same. So what I'm going to try and achieve in the next couple of weeks is, and there my son just hold. Okay, I'm going to come help you in a second. So what I'm going to try and achieve in the next couple of sessions, or vlogs for that matter, is one, try to marry not only the experience component that we would have picked up, that we continue to do so in picking up from our peers within the gym, within the fitness arena, but also marry that what the evidence actually says. What does evidence dictate as to how we should go about it? And I think the both platforms present a valuable present very valuable factors in trying to achieve our goals, be it strength, be it speed, be it agility, be it flexibility, be it sport, whatever the concept or whatever the goal is. I think by marrying the two, that being experience and evidence, that optimizes our chances of actually achieving or optimizing our goals, achieving our goals. So bear with me in this process. Of course, comment in the comment section. Disagree with me. I'm open to criticism as well. But by all means, interact so that we can actually build this journey together and try and achieve as much as possible through this process. Thanks. Peace.